At least 10 stingrays have been found dead and mutilated on Australia's eastern coast. Officials say it's not a coincidence that this comes just a week after crocodile hunter Steve Irwin was killed by one. The dead stingrays were found on beaches in Queensland State, two of them discovered with their tails chopped off. A spokesman for Irwin's conservation group says he's disgusted with the whole thing. Thank you.